The most well-known sections of the Great Wall of China were largely built or restored during the Ming Dynasty, 1368 to 1644. These sections are some of the most visited and best preserved today.